Mr. Barton, Belmont might have something very horrible and harsh to say to you now.